This is a video of a robot train running from Erie to Pottsville. It will traverse all 7 of my runarounds. In 2 of the 7 runarounds, I will take the alternate path by forcing it to reject the path it wants to go on. Therefore, it will miss a station, one in Wilkes-Barre and one in Pottsville City. We're using JRMI's Panel Pro to show our layout in operation here. We're basically going to open up the output windows, the tread manager, and the actual script we're going to run. Here we go. The script is waiting for the train to enter the first block and trigger the sensor. I'll have to do it manually, of course, with the simulator. So there we go. It's moved ahead. It's now waiting at the Erie station for the train to be prepared, brakes to be tested, and so forth. Each station will stop for about 20 seconds in the script. Then it will start running at the planned speed for that block and run till the next part of the script is executed. So there we see we've completed checking out the turnouts, we checked out the signals. We're ready now, we're moving to the next block. So I'll go manually trigger, there we go, the next block. And we'll continue this way for the rest of the demo. As we approach turnout 45, we need to take it in the thrown position to go to the Williamsport station. But as you can see, it is in the closed position. Therefore, it will be blocked. That forces us to make the alternate path, which is to go straight ahead in the closed switch position. And we will basically advance to the piece of track that is at the lower part of your screen there. It will simulate it here. There you go. And so we bypassed the Williamsport station. As I mentioned in the notes above, the plan at the current point is to allow the alternate paths to be taken. We only test one time. And then we take the path. We also do not try to go back and recover the place we missed. Therefore, the passengers who wanted to get off Williamsport just lost their train. They'll have to take another train back. Okay, and this will continue around the demo. You'll see another situation like that up as we close in on the Pottsville City station. But that's basically the way it works. I'll put some notes on the screen from here on out.